And this is why the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam speaks about the levels of iman. And he says one of the levels of iman is to remove a harmful object from the path of the people. If you look carefully at that statement, it would show you that removing the harm is more important than finding out who put it there. Imagine leaving a rock on the road where people are driving up and down just in order for you to figure out who put it there. You would also be guilty of unintentionally leaving the harm when you could have removed it from the path of the people. So, imatatul adha ani tariqi is shu'batun min shu'abil iman, which means that to remove a harmful object from the path of the people is one of the branches of the many branches of iman and faith. Notice how we've spoken about three things. One is unintentional harm, two is the intentional harm, and three is the removal of that harm. Amazing how Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has blessed us with such a beautiful deen, such a beautiful religion, and such great teachings. So my brothers and sisters, to be concerned for the welfare of others is also an act of worship. As much as we don't cause harm and we don't, be it intentional or unintentional, we should be not prolonging the harm for people when we can divert it or lift it off from those people. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us goodness and ease.